Okay. Continue by removing the front light. Basically, it was just held in with these clips on the side, around like that, and the screw at the bottom. Yeah, so it's these clips. My homemade LEDs. I'm gonna take it out. Going to have to make the hole a bit higher for that speedometer to actually fit in here. So let's get to it. Let's see. Hopefully this video will actually help me remember which ones go where, as I'm going to pull everything out now. Yeah, so it turns out you don't have to remove this thing entirely because it's already loosened up. Just need to take out these two screws. since these things are off. Pushing it out, which then means the rubber should be collapsible. So the finger should put that tight. There we go. Let's do this side. Okay, I'm just gonna go clean this off quickly. Okay, so just put it under the top for a bit and then just pried it off. Now I can actually, as you can see, now I can actually try to remove the paint somehow. Okay. Remember I said this is not the same as this. So what I can do to show you is I put that upside down and you can basically see it's basically the same shape, but when you put it over here can see I need to drill out some over here as well as somewhere for these wires to actually get out over at the top. So I've got the drill over here and some drill bits. I'm going to be making sure it fits, just drilling out some holes.